A driver who police say drove underneath the back of a Greenville County school bus is out of a hospital. The crash happened on Woodruff Road around 8:30 yesterday morning. District officials say 60 Beck Academy students were on board. One student complained of shoulder pain but was released to their parents. The driver of the car was cited for following too closely.